Tiana Surprise, and today I have a poop purse, and it has 35 surprises inside. So let's get started. Since we got all the tags off the poop purse, let's see what's inside. Now that we got it all open, it seems we got a kit to make slime. This is the pamphlet that came with the purse, and it has directions to make the slime. All the colored bottles have the slime powder inside, and these are the color sets. To make the slime, we need to add a couple of drops of water and 5 drops of scent to each bottle and shake it up.
Smells like bath bomb.
And I like the purple slime better because it came out a little good. So I didn't get my slime how I wanted to come out, but I'm going to get slime tomorrow. And I had fun, and that's all that matters. Until next time, bye. Hit that big thumbs up. Oh, yeah. I'm an empty now. Since we got all the tabs off the poop purse, let's see what's inside. It's starting to smell like a smell, and it smells like bath bombs. Booties. Stop.
To make the booties. What?
Oh, like bubble gum.
This is so exciting. So exciting.
Boy, that escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
Have slime powder inside.
And these.